try to make myself go up and when it's done. As soon as I lay down, I start to stare at the back of the chair and I'm like, get up!
Good enough. Yeah, Bruce, just want to say congratulations, Ryan. You're going to be like, man, for one. I myself stuck around on Ryan's pretty awesome pace. That's a goal and wins here in the brick yard, so I'm happy for him. Apparently, it was a great, great job and effort by just didn't have a ton of speed in our car, so they did a good job to get us a top five finish. You're happy with those things happen. Those are things you need to do going down the stretch and try to run.